Hi everyone, my name is David Miller. I'm an attorney with ROSENBAUM FAMULARO. Today I'm going to talk about brand protection. Specifically, we represent musical groups, private labels on e-commerce platforms. Now, essentially what we do is we protect them against counterfeit sellers. So for example, we'll have a private label seller that'll come to us and someone will be on his ASIN selling a product that does not exactly match. Could be manufactured by someone in China, for example, and there's a few things we can do about it. One, we can conduct a test buy. Essentially what that is we purchase the product to prove that it does not match our clients. And then we'll send out a cease and desist letter. We'll notify the counterfeiter that they are infringing. And if they do not remove the item, we will then file a report of infringement with Amazon. Now, you do not have to conduct a test buy in order to remove the seller, but it's something that if you want to be able to claim counterfeit, it's something that just makes a very strong case. There's also other ways of removing sellers, for example, trademark infringement. Again, do not necessarily need a test buy. There are ways of creating what we call a material difference. One thing we have some of our clients do, we have them implement a warranty. So we draft the warranty for them. They put it on their website, and if they created the listing, they'll even put it on their listing. Now, essentially what that will do is it's a way of them bypassing the first sale doctrine. And that is another way that we have a basis for trademark infringement.